Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video we will learn how to get face tracking in Roblox. Firstly, you have to go to the Roblox website. So in the search panel, type Roblox, then left click on Roblox. Now left click on the Roblox website. Now click on the gear button and go to the settings menu. After that, go to the privacy tab. In here, if you have a camera installed to your computer, you will get an option called camera input. What you have to do is, firstly, you have to toggle it on in order to use camera tracking in Roblox. So after toggling it on, an option will pop up called enable camera. All you have to do is just click on enable and give your consent. After you have enabled the camera, minimize the tab, go to the search panel of Windows and type Roblox player, then hit enter. Now Roblox app will open. Now in the search panel, type camera face hangout, then hit enter. After that, click on the first game. Now make sure the game has a microphone and camera as its communication type. Then click on play. Let the game load properly. After that, click escape and go to the settings menu. Now at the bottom of the settings menu, you will find an option called video camera. You have to set it to the camera you are currently using in your PC. And after you have set the camera, you can use face tracking in Roblox.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.